We're here at Cirque du Soleil, where they have exclusively invited me behind the scenes, and they're gonna let me know what all it takes to be a part of the act. Let's go see what it involves.
For 3 years, Cirque du Soleil has been touring the nation, performing OVO, a show like no other.
There's not one human character on the stage. They are all insects, and they've all embodied this character.
54 artists across the world, each taking years to master their craft.
Every day, everybody's practicing.
I need to warm up a little bit.
Tony Fergore has been perfecting Diabolos for 15 years.
You can juggling with one, and when you become good, you want two, three, four, five, six, and then you have two sticks and a rope.
And he offered to show me.
What are we doing?
The principle of Diabolo, the first thing is to turn. You have to turn.
Turn yeah. Around.
No, not you, the Diabolo.
But it wasn't that easy.
More quick. Clack, clack, clack. Voilà.
Faster.
Yeah.
Once I got the hang of it, it was on to throwing. But that, too, took a bit of trial and error.
Catch.
Finally, though.
I did it!
Perfect. Step. Relax.
Okay, me. Here we go.
And after even more practice...
Take target and catch. And relax.
Oh,
relax.
Excellent.
Perfect.
Oh, I'm awesome now.
Yeah, you're really awesome.
I could do your act tonight?
Yeah, you are all set for my act.
Thank
I will take
you
rest.
So much.
You're
I
welcome.
Appreciate it. And
great
welcome
job.
To Cincinnati.
Thank you very much.
They're signing me up.